Good evening, YouTube. Here's another Pat Martino lick based off of A. Dorian. The lick goes like this. Whoops. That's all lick. Now I'm going to show you how to play it. So just so you can hear it in context, here's an A. Dorian chord progression. So now you have it in your ear. Now I'm going to show it to you. It's based off of this A Dorian scale again right here. As G major, just so you know, but starting on the A. So the lick, again like this, it goes... So the first thing is this like trill thing. So, I pluck it, I pick down, pick up on this one, so skip this note, so you pick down, pick up on the B, so pick down on the D, pick up on the B, and then pick down again on the C, and then pick up on the D, and then you pull off from the D to the C to the B. So that's the first thing that you need to get down. And then you just go straight down the scale. This little triad. I guess it's a half diminished triad. So it's a F sharp half diminished. The minor third and the flat five. So it's here's the one, minor third, flat five. So the first thing you play is. So it's that trill thing. Straight down the scale. Then the minor seven, flat five triad. Flat five, flat three, one. And then we do a. Chromatic thing from the B chromatically, B, B flat, A, and then you do an A, I guess it's a B minor arpeggio down. That's how Martino would play. He resolves on the D. next part is, what do you do with a lick once you learn it? You integrate it into your playing. So I'm going to improvise an A Dorian and kind of just throw in that lick. And the idea is to kind of make it part of your phrases, not just like insert it so it sounds random, but get it into your ear and make sure you're hearing it before you start trying to play it. I mean, first, like, try and play it and find out what it sounds like, but then listen and try and make it into your phrases, so. Thank you. I hope you learned something.